Boom! Welcome back, people. It is Tuesday, the 21st of March, and we have up on our screen the person that's causing a huge hype around the game, which is the Mbappe Player of the Month League One card, and it is absolutely cracked. It's going to be a cracked card. His gold card is absolutely glitched. Any other card in the game of his is just going to be amazing. Look at those stats, 98 pace. They've not upgraded his pace, they've clearly upgraded his shot and his dribble. And I'm talking, okay, look, he's got his gold card and then he's got another player of the month, and he's got plenty of special cards. But in order to complete this beast, we are doing 13 segments, and you're starting off with an 86 rated squad, then you jump off to 87, and it's not going to get any better. 88 89 okay 89 89 89 89 90 90 and 90, 3 90 squads. And I've lost count how many 89s there were. There were 5 89s, 2 88s, no, 4, no, is it 1, 2, 3, 3 88s, 1 87 and 1 86. That is very, very expensive. I think you're looking at around about 4 mil for that. That is insane. That is insane. There'll be very few people who've that got that kind of fodder sitting in their club right now. I mean, unless you've not done any other SBC all year and you wait for this one to drop or something like this. Me personally, I've got the gold Mbappe. Is it worth getting a few more upgrades for that, for this much fodder? I don't think I'm going to be doing this. No way. The amount of fodder you're going to have to put in this, you may as well do Cruyff. You may as well do Cruyff, because Cruyff is an icon. Icon's a glitch, but then again, I'm not going to say anything about Mbappe. Mbappe is absolutely glitched in this game. He's just awesome. Absolutely awesome. Scores from anywhere. Just brilliant dribbling. Brilliant passing. Everything about him is just insane card. Anyway, what I do want to do is this instead. Look, three nice easy segments, 85, 86 and an 88. Now that's more up my street. I'd rather do this and get someone who might actually be just as good. Look, let's be honest, Mbappe is the best card in the game. I'm rocking his gold card, and I've had him really early on in the game, and even now, he is easily one of the best players on the pitch, no doubt. And he's not 700,000 coins for no reason. He's there because that is his value. That's what people are putting his value at, and people generally get it right. Okay, what else have we got? Let's see. Our team hasn't changed much. We opened our weekend league rewards yesterday. So if you haven't seen that video, go and check that one out. We packed a few decent players in there. We also got our main man, Openda. Hey, you know, he is not bad. He's not bad as someone, I think. He's another Mbappe. Look at that. He's got 99 pace. He's got one less shot than Mbappe, the gold card we're looking at here. He's got one more pass. His dribble is hugely down upon Mbappe. 92 dribble is where Mbappe makes a difference. But other than that, he's not too bad. But then Mbappe, let's see, he's got 93 agility and 81 pass. Okay, this guy has got 93 agility, 93 balance. Now the reactions are where Mbappe is absolutely crazy. Reactions 93, ball control 91, dribble 93. What are we looking at here? Looking at his reactions, ball control, dribbling is where he lacks, and I think you can feel it in the game. You can feel it in the game where he is. Let's compare him to Ginola. So, yeah, I mean, this year, so dribbling and ball control, if they're high, balance doesn't make huge difference. It has to be ball control and dribbling. So if you can get a player with high dribbling and ball control, you look at, oh, look at that, 95 for Alvarez and ball control 91. That's it. That's what I keep looking at. I look at the top players and see what stats they've got and why does it, which ones make the biggest difference. And if you see this card, Ginola has got high ball control and dribbling, and so has Alvarez. That's what we're looking at. And this is where this card hasn't, and there you go. So if somehow you can increase that ball control, increase that dribbling, this card would be very, very good. So I might have to go and check that out. I've put marksman on him, but I'm sure marksman doesn't actually increase dribbling, or does it? I'll have to go and check. You know what, I don't even know. Okay, so that is our team at the moment. We are currently trying to do a few objectives, trying to get some players. We did the homegrown 11, and we were one win away from getting the full reward for the 82 times 10 pack. Where are we? Yes, it's refreshed for 6 days. Right, okay, good stuff. So I can do that and get that token, and that's pretty good. Thank you, EA. Thank you, because that's for one win you can get the token, which is pretty good. And you get the, how many wins? 7 wins. I mean, I've in the past twice now just got 6 wins, just about missed out on the 7th win. And there's always one game that lets you down, where you think you could have won and you don't. Okay, so let's move on. Did we see any other squad building challenges out there? Have we got any SBCs apart from Mbappe, which has taken everyone by storm? We haven't got anything else. I really want to do this icon pack. I just don't know why I get this feeling we could pack something good. What else have we got? This base cup here. I'm not going to be doing the heroes. Oh, there's another token there. We need to do this. It expires in 5 days. What else have we got here? Rooney. I feel like doing Rooney as well. Expires in 16 days. I think it's a decent card. Let's see what his reactions, ball control. Yeah, right, okay, let's concentrate on that. He's got really good reactions and he's got really good ball control. Dribbling's a bit rubbish, but his finishing makes up for a lot. Okay, what else? We haven't got anything else here, so I'm not going to waste my time or your time going through that. Let's go to the store. Let's go and see what we have in the store. Do we have any promo packs? Oh, we've got the 10 coin energizer pack. Let's get that. I like these. I just feel like EA gives us a bit of a boost. And 82, well, we got an 82 yesterday as well. It's great, because look, they've just dropped one of the most expensive SBCs ever. And well, we need all the fodder we can get. Okay, what else have we got in the promo packs? We just provisions pack. We've got this elite, and that's it. Okay, so there's nothing there. Okay, let's see, what are we? Preview pack. We never pack anything decent in this. I don't think we ever will. I don't know about you guys. Have you ever packed anyone good? Because we never have. Hey, Hakim, Zaitch. No. Okay, so let's go now. Let's see what packs we had. Hey. Let's open these. Let's see what we can get. Team of the week would be nice, actually. We packed plenty of team of the weeks yesterday, which was really good. Made some money, made some coins. Oh, did we? I didn't even tell them, actually. I think they might be on the transfer list. Come on. At least a walkout would have been nice. Is it Fernando? Yep. Right, okay. Last pack, people. Last pack. 83 plus, isn't it? 83 plus double player pack. Come on. Give us something good here. Come on, drop us something good. Nothing. Boo. Ugh. An 86. It's fine. That'll do. Hey, we got team of the week. Yeah, it's a goalkeeper. It'll do us, because there's always SBCs where you need team of the weeks. Anyway, guys, I will catch you guys later. Please smash that like button. Please subscribe and watch some of my other content available right now. Take it easy. Goodbye.
If you feel me, smash the like button below.